What if I told you that in just 30 years, we could have 1 million people living on Mars? Sounds unbelievable, right? Why does Elon Musk want to take us off Earth in the first place? Why push for 1 million people to live on Mars by 2054? The answer goes deeper than just space exploration or human curiosity. Well, Elon Musk has made a bold announcement that by 2054, this vision will be a reality. In today's video, we're diving into Musk's latest claims and exploring exactly how this could happen, from groundbreaking advances in space travel to the challenges of building an entire society on a foreign planet. We'll break down the ambitious plans Musk has for colonizing the Red Planet. But that's not all. We'll also look at what this massive migration could mean for humanity. Could this be the beginning of a new chapter for our species? You won't want to miss this because there's something no one is talking about when it comes to the logistics of putting 1 million people on Mars. But stay tuned. Later in this video, we'll uncover the secret that could change everything about life beyond Earth. If Elon Musk's vision of 1 million people on Mars sounds like science fiction, then the key to making it a reality is something truly out of this world, SpaceX's Starship. Now let's talk about what makes this futuristic rocket the game changer in Musk's plan. Starship is not just any spaceship, it's the most ambitious project SpaceX has ever undertaken. It's a fully reusable two-stage super heavy lift launch vehicle, meticulously designed to carry massive payloads and eventually humans to Mars and beyond. What's groundbreaking about Starship is that it isn't just another rocket, it's a complete system meant to revolutionize space travel by making it sustainable and scalable. Musk believes this innovation is crucial for establishing a permanent colony on Mars. But you know there's something nobody talks about in this matter? Don't worry, we'll get to that later. Now you might be wondering, how close are we to making this vision a reality? On April 20th, 2023, history was made. SpaceX's first complete flight test of the Starship rocket successfully launched, marking it as the most massive and powerful vehicle ever to take flight. It's a milestone that foreshadows even bigger things to come. If this giant rocket can fly, what's stopping an entire fleet from making the 54 million kilometer journey to Mars? As impressive as this achievement is, there's a bigger challenge on the horizon: turning these successful flights into a regular occurrence. SpaceX isn't just designing a rocket, they're building a bridge to another planet. Every flight test, every mission is pushing us closer to that moment when Starship isn't just a vehicle, it's humanity's ticket to a new world. Stay tuned, because coming up, we'll uncover the real secret behind why making Starship reusable is the only way Mars can be more than a pipe dream. With the Starship paving the way, how exactly will 1 million people thrive on Mars? Musk's plan doesn't stop with just getting us there. He's thought about every detail, including how we'll move, build, and survive. This is where the real magic begins. As we mentioned earlier, SpaceX is planning to send missions every 2 years, each costing between $2 and $3 million per passenger. While the price may seem steep, it's a small investment for the future of humanity. Each trip will bring settlers, supplies, and believe it or not, Cybertrucks. Yes, you heard that right. Tesla's futuristic vehicles won't just roam Earth. They'll be a crucial part of daily life on Mars, helping people navigate the challenging terrain of the Red Planet. With rugged electric power, Cybertrucks are designed to handle the extreme Martian environment, transporting settlers and materials across the surface. But there's something even more interesting about how we'll build our new world that we haven't discussed yet. Stick around because we'll talk about that soon. Now, while Cybertrucks will be our go-to rovers for getting around, Optimus robots will be doing the heavy lifting, literally. These robots, which are part of Musk's growing vision, are set to play a pivotal role in constructing the infrastructure necessary for human survival on Mars. They'll be responsible for assembling habitats, mining resources, and maintaining the systems that will keep humans alive in the harsh Martian conditions. Think of them as the workforce that never tires, constantly preparing the planet for human settlers. The combination of Starship, Cybertrucks and Optimus robots shows just how meticulously Musk is planning this mission. Every aspect of life on Mars is being considered. But here's where it gets even more exciting. These tools are just part of the bigger plan. You see, the most fascinating part of how Musk intends to make Mars sustainable is something no one talks about. The picture is starting to come together. Starship will get us to Mars, Cybertrucks will move us across its dusty plains, and Optimus robots will build our future. Yet there's still so much more to discover about how this new Martian society will function, and the biggest secret is still ahead. With Starship ready to launch, Cybertrucks set to roam, and Optimus robots building our future on Mars, you might be wondering, when will humans set foot on the red planet? Well, here's the groundbreaking news. The first people to live on Mars are expected to arrive as early as 2029. Yes, we are less than a decade away from the dawn of the Martian era. Musk's plan is not just about long-term colonization. He wants boots on the ground as soon as possible. The first missions will likely involve a small team of scientists, engineers, and builders tasked with laying the foundation for future settlers. This isn't just a test run. These pioneers will live on Mars and begin the hard work of establishing a sustainable outpost. These early settlers will face unimaginable challenges, from surviving the extreme cold and radiation to growing food in an environment that's never known life. Yet, they won't be doing it alone. The Optimus robots we talked about earlier will be their constant companions, helping them construct shelters, power systems, and communication hubs. Meanwhile, Starship will continue ferrying essential supplies every 2 years, ensuring that these Martian pioneers have what they need to survive and thrive. 2029 will mark the first significant step toward Musk's vision of a million people on Mars by 2054. These initial inhabitants are the trailblazers, preparing the way for thousands more who will follow. Each mission builds momentum, bringing humanity closer to its destiny as a multiplanetary species. But here's the thing, while all eyes are on 2029, there's an even bigger milestone ahead that will completely change how we view Mars colonization. Stay tuned, because we're about to reveal it. As we look ahead to that momentous year, the reality of living on Mars is no longer a distant dream. The countdown to 2029 has already begun, and soon the red planet will no longer be just a speck in the sky. It will be home. But the most fascinating part of Musk's plan is still to come, and it's something that could change the course of human history forever. As we move closer to 2029 and the first humans set foot on Mars, there's a question that looms larger than the technological feats and the bold plans. Why does Elon Musk want to take us off Earth in the first place? Why push for a million people to live on Mars by 2054? The answer goes deeper than just space exploration or human curiosity. At the core of Musk's vision is the survival of the human species. Earth, as incredible as it is, comes with vulnerabilities. Climate change, natural disasters, pandemics, and even the threat of nuclear war, these are all risks that could jeopardize life as we know it. Musk believes that humanity cannot afford to have all its eggs in one basket. A self-sustaining colony on Mars would serve as a backup for civilization, ensuring that even in the worst-case scenarios, humans continue to thrive. But you know, there's something even more startling about why Musk thinks we need to leave Earth, and we'll uncover that soon. Beyond survival, Musk also sees Mars as the next frontier, a place where humanity can grow, innovate, and reinvent itself. He envisions a future where humans are no longer confined to one planet, but instead become a spacefaring species, exploring and colonizing the universe. This drive for expansion isn't just about escaping Earth, it's about unlocking our full potential. Imagine a world where humanity is no longer limited by the boundaries of our planet. Mars is just the beginning. Now, this might sound incredibly ambitious, even utopian, but history has shown that what once seemed impossible can become reality with enough determination and innovation. Musk is betting on humanity's ability to rise to the challenge, and by 2054, he believes a million people will call Mars home. As Musk pushes forward with this mission, one thing becomes clear. The journey to Mars isn't just about leaving Earth, it's about embracing a new chapter for humanity. The challenges will be immense, but the rewards, if we succeed, could redefine what it means to be human. And the real twist behind Musk's ultimate vision for Mars is still ahead. Now, here's a question to leave you thinking. With all the challenges we face here on Earth, do you believe humanity's destiny truly lies among the stars? And that brings us to the end of this incredible journey into Elon Musk's bold vision for Mars. If you're as fascinated by the future of space exploration as we are, make sure to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Don't forget to like the video if you enjoyed it, and let us know your thoughts in the comments. What do you think? Will Mars be our second home by 2054? Lastly, hit that notification bell so you never miss an update on groundbreaking documentaries like this one.